Welcome to the Shape Management System. Now, what are you going to learn through this system? Well, what you're going to learn actually is how to hit all the shots you don't want to hit. Now, that sounds just nuts and crazy. Why would I teach you to do this? Well, let me explain to you why. If you understand the baseline knowledge of how to hit, for instance, a push to the right, a pull to the left, a snap hook or a hook, a pull slice, a fade, a draw. If you know actually what is going on with your swing path and where the club face is in relation to that, now suddenly you understand what's going wrong. There is nothing more frustrating in the game when you're out on the course, you're playing in a stable forward or a medal or against your friends, and you've just hit two or three poor shots in a row and you have no idea as to what is happening. Well, with the Shape Management System, what it will allow you to do is very quickly go, I know how to hit that shot. So if I now know how to hit that push fade or hook, actually I then can use the counter video. Perhaps if you're hooking it, you'll then look at how do I slice it and try and think more like the slicer as opposed to the hooker. So very quickly you can then counter it and get yourself back on track. Even if you don't get it perfectly, you can actually prevent the hook and actually get yourself round and not destroy a card or a score. So during these series of videos, what you're going to learn is, again, how you hit a pull, how you hit a push, how you hit a hook, how you hit a slice, how you hit a little draw, how you hit a little fade, how you hit a push fade, how you hit a pull draw. You are going to have an armory as to why these shots occur when you're out on the course. This is going to massively help your confidence and understanding as to why you hit the poor shots you do sometimes. Now, what I would encourage you to do as well, to have a bit of fun if you ever get a chance to practice, is go to the range and try and hit all these shots on purpose. Try and hit a hook, try and hit a slice, try and hit a push and a pull and a push fade and a pull draw, right? To stand there, because if you can get that sort of control and understanding, then when it happens to you, when it matters most, when you're trying to score and you've got a scorecard in your hand, you'll find it incredibly helpful to know, ah, I'm doing that, I need to do the opposite or close to the opposite. So enjoy this video series. I promise you the Shape Management System is going to transform your understanding, your confidence, and your game.